very different thing to be paying homage to someone else's music. And understandably, people are surprised when they think of me doing it.
I think by far this is probably the best record I've ever done.
Basically just taking other people's material that influenced me as a kid and put my stamp on it.
Having a good time.
you know, I mean, I retain what makes me who I am. And, you know, whether it's on the album or playing live, my roots are KISS.
That's exactly the way I wanted it to be. I'm very happy with the production and the record and the song.
I did a lot of thinking about what people were going to expect from this record, and I always kept going back to that first 1978 record. I want to take you away.
Fire mortar must have made you that daughter. You've got what it takes to make a poor man's heart break.
Even if you're not an Ace Frehley fan, you know, there's something on there for everybody. It was a conscious effort to try to recapture some of the essence of my 78 solo album.
You give me a feeling because you're on my mind.